Welcome back, everyone. This is Raw. Coming to you live from ringside, where I can barely hear myself think. Make sure you don't go anywhere, because the legendary WWE action is coming up next. And what a lineup on this card, starting with a bang. Singles match on tap next. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against Bray Wyatt.
Oh, this is going to be a battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and accompanied by Sasha Banks from Charleston, South Carolina, weighing in at 235 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Beast, Christopher Andrew Neal.
As we get ready for singles action, I'd like to remind everyone you can see matches like this and more on the WWE Network.
Wow, we have got a pay-per-view quality match coming up right here on Raw.
Representing the Wyatt family, weighing in at 285 pounds, Bray Wyatt.
King, Bray Wyatt may have the most dangerous mind in sports entertainment history.
Yeah, and what's scary is he's just getting started, Cole. I'm afraid to think about how dangerous he'll become. The Raw crowd here tonight is definitely fired up for this one.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole, alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. This is absolutely fantastic.
Single leg Boston Crab being applied. Very damaging submission. He escapes the hole.
What do you think about Bray Wyatt? As the number eight contender in the world, he's dangerous. You think he's dangerous enough to get the win here?
Bray Wyatt is among the most dangerous superstars in all of WWE, and I base that solely on the types of mind games he plays. I've never seen anything like it.
Well, he hadn't exactly set the world on fire yet, but he's been lighting matches. He might be close to creating an inferno before all is said and done.
Working the body.
I'm not sure if I've ever experienced an eerie silence that falls over an entire arena like I do when Bray Wyatt announces he's here. Even in darkness, you can see the whites of people's eyes and the audience fixated on Bray Wyatt and frightened beyond explanation at what he's going to do.
The elbow.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. You know, I've been in a lot of arenas and I've seen a lot of things, but I've never seen a capacity crowd stand with such a combination of fear and awe as when Bray Wyatt begins his ominous walk to the ring.
He's left the ring. This could get interesting.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Back into the ring now.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
I think you can tell by looking into the disturbing eyes of Bray Wyatt that he likes this. This man enjoys knowing that when he walks into an arena, people are frightened of him more with each horrifying step he takes. If that doesn't tell you what you need to know about Bray Wyatt, then I don't know what would.
Well, Michael, I think now people everywhere realize what Bray Wyatt can do, and they all share that fear. That fear that he may enter the arena in their home city and carry out a massacre worse than what they previously saw. It's one thing to see it on television. It's another to witness it in person. Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
Well, that's one way to take him down.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I don't know how much more of this that back can take.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, man, I wouldn't mind a wireless mic right now. We don't want to be here much longer.
I think he's through playing around.
Well, I don't know if you would care.
Oh, good God, the announce table is shattered and both of these superstars are laid out.
One more time for everyone at home.
The official continuing his count toward 10.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
I'd say he's been
Bray Wyatt looking at this quickly.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Ooh, that did it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Incoming!
Boy, he just got laid out.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Dangerous impact to the neck.
Oh, look at the emotion. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool, I like new stuff.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
You don't see that move every day.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? Watch it!
And he powers out.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. He's going for it again. And we see it one more time.
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, the Beast, Christopher Andrew Neal.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us. It'll be tough for the next match to be as good, but we shall see. This has all the makings of a legendary night.
In a match I am sure we will...
A fan favorite. The fans are eating it up. Another great matchup is now on tap. Singles action on tap right now. We have one of our breakout talents
in a match for the record books.